Most of the area which is crossable, which is more critical, sensitive from our point of view, from Afghans, our brothers' point of view, where the control is lax from their side, is going to be completely fenced. The border forts will be completed. There'll be not an inch of international border that shall not remain under our observation by December of 18.